First and foremost, to the McCormick family, congratulations. I had the opportunity to play a little bit with Ryan. How he conducts himself on the golf course is impressive, but you should be very proud of how he's grown up as a young man. I think a lot has to do with you as a parent, so congratulations. It's a great honor for me to be the New Jersey PGA Player of the Year. It's something I've worked very hard for, and I'm fortunate to have earned it. There's a lot of things that have gone on to this year that have made it successful for me. First and foremost, my golf chairman, John Lee. He's here with a few of our members, Fred Romer, Jack Skirkanich, Tom York, and then other staff that I have here. Guys, thanks for being here. Appreciate it. The membership has been so supportive to me this year, as well as every other year prior. Their unwavering support has allowed me to feel comfortable at the club. They've helped me emotionally. They've helped me financially, obviously, with my job. But anytime I've gone to the members looking for advice, they've given me wisdom that has helped me and helped the club as well. So it's a place that has made me comfortable, and I think that's part of the reason why I've matured and become a better player, because of the people around me. My staff, Brad Olson, Bill Hurley, you guys have been the backbone of the staff that we have. You make it fun to go to work. You guys are great at what you do. And my time at the club would not be as enjoyable without you. I appreciate what you do for me, and I appreciate what you do for the club. Thank you. So, obviously, some really cool things have happened. I've got some memories that will last a lifetime. Obviously, the PGA and US Open. You know, it's funny, I never thought I'd be so nervous on the golf course when I chipped in on this third hole. And, gosh, I didn't even know how to celebrate. I was so excited. And I got up to the fourth tee, my heart is just pounding my chest, and I thought, how am I ever going to hit this ball? And for that moment, I hit a great free wood off the next tee, and I thought, this is so cool. And I kept it going, I was playing pretty well, and I realized, I'm doing pretty well, I think I'm going to keep going here. And then I just realized the moment, of course, I threw up all over myself. But for that brief moment, the whole thing was fun, but I got to touch some pretty cool things that will last a lifetime. And those memories are in golf, and obviously throughout the summer, some other things have happened. My four-year-old learned how to ride a two-wheeler, so that was pretty cool. That feels like just as much of an accomplishment. To my wife, Allison, thank you. You have been a great supporter. You've allowed me to dream. You've allowed me to set goals. Together, we've made plans to reach those goals so that we as a family can succeed. I love you. Thank you for all you've given to me and helped me with. Congratulations to our winners tonight. I hope everyone has a good time. Thank you for this moment.